from Mexico and you're watching From Fort Lewis. Enjoy.
It is a fresh sunny morning. We've just got a breakfast and we are heading to the slopes. I'm so excited to hit the slopes today. I think the snow is much better than when I was in France recently. Oh, this is going to be epic.
Yeah, right?
Nom, nom, nom. Girls, are we ready for this? The pups? Devin, feeling it?
I'm just living it up.
Yeah. What helmet do you need, Louis?
I need a triple XL helmet. I don't think they've got one.
We're going to need a really big helmet, like 80 centimeters for this guy. So I know it's not ideal, but I'm just going to wear my headband rather than a helmet. This is not going to protect me at all, so hopefully you won't have any head injuries. So they have it down as Mike Devon, when we all know it's natural Mike. Do you want to give us a little history on this place, Mike?
Yeah, hey guys, so we're here, this is Sunshine Village, one of the most popular ski resorts in Canada. It was actually founded, I think it was 1892, and the Canadians built all of this from scratch. They actually got the snow.
There's no mountain here before, was there?
A small hill. We got the snow from the east coast, and it took about 35 years. But yeah, it's made a lot of money. It's a lot of fun.
Let's do it! Done our first run.
Good.
Feeling warmed up. Devin's taking risks. He's been filming with his red on a snowboard.
It's another day on the job. Get a shot.
Hopefully he doesn't have any bad stacks. How you feeling, Mike?
Yeah,
good run?
Yeah, warming up.
Ski lifts are beautiful and relaxing, but sometimes a little too relaxing.
Hey guys, you're watching Fun for Louis.
good shots, Evan.
Yeah, we met with some pro riders. Yeah. Got a couple shots. Good. It was sucked though, because the last run, we got everything dialed in, and then the battery died.
Oh,
and
no.
Jeff had all the batteries at the bottom because he was organizing everything. So I'll do it later. It's all
okay.
Good.
Okay.
Out of breath.
Oh, Canada. How's it go?
Awesome. I lost my voice though.
Awesome. Is that part of the
national
Yeah.
Oh, is that Canada is awesome. What's the national anthem, Louis?
It goes, oh, Canada, it's awesome.
Awesome.
That's all it.
And then the girls repeat it in a higher voice. Oh, Canada. No? Okay.
We've sat down for lunch. Great news, guys. As a lot of you remember, 2 days ago, Mike plucked up the courage to start an Instagram account, and his first photo was this epic shot across the mountains that Jeff took of little Mike naked in the corner, which is his kind of thing. He likes getting naked. And so we said, if we get him 5,000 Instagram followers, he'll post the photo. Hopefully Instagram won't remove it. I don't think they will, I think it's tasteful. But anyway, we just sat down and checked, and he has hit 5,000.
Check this out. 5,073 followers. So as promised, Mike is just about to drop the photo.
Oh, look at that, steak sandwich and massive onion rings. What you got, bro?
Pulled pork glory.
Mike's a little bit distracted at the moment because he's still trying to figure out how to use Instagram.
What is this social media?
5,000 followers and doesn't even know how to post a photo. How's lunch, dude?
That was delicious. I'm ready to hit the slopes again, mate.
Back on the ski lift.
Guys, check this tree out. It's got loads of bras hanging in it. What's that about, Mike? Tell us the history about that.
Well, that's a bra fir tree, so it's not native to Canada. That was actually brought over, I think it's 20 years after they built this mountain. Whilst we're on that, you see the backdrop earlier? I didn't tell the whole truth. They built half of this, but from that line there, it's a bit like the Truman Show, they actually painted the second half, that sort of screen, and they got a French artist, Pierre Bonbon, to do that.
Back to the top of the mountain. We're gonna hit some more runs. Jeff is joining us. And yeah, guys, I just can't get over how glorious today is. It's just incredible.
Yo, let's go again. Go.
So Mike, have you got any other fascinating facts about Canada?
Hey Louis. Yeah, I've got lots, yeah. So, for instance, you see the trees there, there's probably only about 28% of trees of what they used to be covered. But some trees get eaten by beetles in Canada. These are actually eaten by early morning elk.
I don't think that's true, Mike.
Between about 3 and 4 in the morning, they're very hungry.
No, I've never heard that before, Mike.
And also, something that's amazing is all these ski lifts are actually interlinked by underground tunnels. Most of them communist tunnels.
No, I don't think that's possible.
Jackass.
the end of the day. The slopes have just closed. And that was just incredible. We got some good runs in, didn't we, Mike?
Yeah, man.
Unfortunately, we didn't get to do a naked photo for Mike. We were going to do another natural Mike. But we didn't.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks. Go! Yeah! We're in a different vehicle today. We have arrived at the Banff Hot Springs. Banff Hot Springs. And when we came here last time, it's a little bit crowded, so we're hoping there's less people in here. And it's a perfect end to a day on the slopes. Oh, guys, that was lovely. That was the perfect temperature. Perfect little experience to end our time in Banff. We're now going to get some food and then we're hitting the road. We're driving back to Calgary tonight.
Yeah.
We're going to stay there because me and Mike, unfortunately, are ending our incredible trip tomorrow. And it has been incredible. I'm ready for food. You ready for food, Mike?
We've arrived in a burger bar and the first thing we're doing for starters is getting some hot wings.
Hot wings!
Alright.
Main courses have arrived. The starters, the chicken wings, were super hot and I got the same sauce on my elk burger. We got elk burgers. These are, you know, the big elks? Mike loves the elks, don't you, Mike?
I love the elks.
How's the, have you taken
the trees, man?
Yeah, they do.
So they eat the trees, we eat them.
Yeah, that's just the way. That's
that
the way.
Not true.
It's a very simple food chain in Canada.
We're stopping off at Evelyn's Coffee World for what could be a good coffee.
It will be. I believe it.
Cheers, Mike.
Cheers.
Back in the car. This is actually pretty good coffee. I'm surprised. We're just grabbing our bags now and then we're actually hitting the road. Calgary, here we come. We have arrived at the hotel. What is this hotel? This hotel. And this kind man is taking our bags for us. Well guys, it's been an exhausting day. I've just spent a few hours editing. A little bit behind in the vlogs, but don't worry, I'll get them up. As you can see, I caught a little bit of sun today on my face from the snowboarding. I just feel a bit wiped out. It was great fun though. Awesome day. And tomorrow I'm doing a little meet up in the morning in Calgary and then we're gonna have some fun in the afternoon and then me and Mike are jumping on our flights. Right, I'll catch you in the morning. Peace out, enjoy life, live the adventure. Boom.